This is a quick video about two pens that I like. One is from Pilot, the Pilot Custom 743, and the other one is from Montblanc, the Meisterstück 146. So, well, this is the Pilot. And it's using a Falcon Neve, so it's kind of soft or flexy or whatever you want to call it. It's not intended to be a flex nib, but it's just soft. Okay, and this is the Mont Blanc. And it's actually a fine nib. So in comparison, this one is much drier. This nib actually has a little give to it, but it's not really flex. You can just observe some line variation from this.